This is Well for Nails by Shoma. Today I have came up with a really pretty summery springy kind of design, and these are the products which I have used in my video, and I'm going to show you one by one. To start with, I have used Naio's Natural Beige as my nail bed, Naio's Clear, Naio's High Speed Acrylic Liquid, and I have used two of Naio's Color Acrylic Powder, that is Flaming Pumpkin and Laser Lemon Shimmer. For nail preparation, I have used Naio's dehydrator, 1 quart of it, and Naio's acid free primer, 2 quarts of it. For top coat, I have used NSI's Glaze & Co. I have used 3 kinds of glitter, but 2 of Smiley 6062's glitter, that is Orange Fizz and Feeling Pitchy. And I have also used Glitterarty Nails Daffodil Fields, that is really a pretty glitter. These are the nail jewelry which I have used. I ordered them from AliExpress. I will give you the link in the description box below. I have used these dry flowers. I ordered them from AliExpress. I love using dry flowers in my videos. I have also used these pointed rhinestones, and these I guess maybe 1 mm flat back rhinestones, and I have also used this brush, and the size is 8. I ordered it from Born Pretty Store. I have used this dotting tool and S-Flows filer. This is 180 grit, and I have lastly used this cuticle oil, that is from Gelish. This is the glue I have used, and let's jump into the video. To start with, I have already applied my false tips and prepped and primed my nails. As you can see, I have used Naio's dehydrator of 1 coat and Naio's acid free primer, 2 coats of it. I am quite comfortable using Naio's nail preparation. This is Smiley 6062's Feeling Pitchy, and you can find this glitter in Myler and Party collection. This is really a gorgeous looking glitter, and this is how it looks. I will use this glitter onto my thumbnail, and but before that, I will first lay out a thin layer of Naio's Clear, because I don't want to directly use the glitter on my nail. Encapsulate the nail with Naio's Clear. After drilling, filing and everything else, I will apply NSI's Glaze & Co. and cure it in UV lamp for 60 seconds. Then I will remove the stickiness of gel with gel residue, and then use the nail jewelry. This is the nail jewelry I am using for this nail. I ordered it from Aliexpress and I will give you the link in the description box below. And I will set the nail jewelry with clear acrylic. I am using Naio's Natural Beige as my nail bed. After the acrylics dry, I will file the smile line with a filer. I am also using Naio's Laser Lemon Shimmer and Smiley 6062's Orange Fizz. You can find this glitter in orange collection. Now I will use this glitter on tip of the nail. Now I will encapsulate the nail with Naio's Clear. After drilling and filing, I'm using this dry flour onto my this nail, and this is quite big for my nail, that's why I'm cutting half of it, and I will set this flour with clear acrylic. In this way, I guess for me it's better than using glue. Setting the dry flower, encapsulate the nail with Naio's Clear. I will also set this rhinestone with clear acrylic. A thin layer of Naio's clear acrylic, and I am using Naio's flaming pumpkin. This is the glitter I will use in this nail, that is Glitterarty Daffodil Peels. I will use the glitter daffodil fields here. And now I will encapsulate the nail with Naio's Clear. I have drilled and filed my nail. Now I will use this nail jewelry, but I will set it with clear, and I will put this pointed rhinestone in between the nail jewelry. I'm showing you how. After setting the stones, quickly remove the excess acrylics before the acrylics dry and place the jewelry. Then I will apply any size glaze and go as top coat, and then cure it in UV lamp for 60 seconds, and you are done with this nail.